The good news is the roof remains attached here at the United States.